go downstairs right now to the kitchen where I'm going to prepare some food. My appetite's reasonably in place, so yeah, I should be able to eat it all. But without further ado, let's see what I've been eating every now and then. So yeah, I'm pretty much about to tuck into this meal that you see down. This is a meal that I can absolutely tolerate, so yeah, I eat that every so often. At this rate, it's kind of every other day, every few days, you know. I'm still very much having, you know, those bacon and egg sandwiches that you've seen me have before. Alright guys, so it's a little bit time later, and as you can tell, I'm in all my gear, which means I am ready to get going to our destination. So yeah, we should be there in 3, 2, 1. Okay, that's a bit embarrassing, that didn't work the way I wanted to do it. I guess we better do it the old-fashioned way then. Alright guys, so we have just arrived at Hardwick Hall, and to be honest, I was unsure whether this would be a good place to come, but I think my decision's been vindicated, because basically we got here and obviously I was getting ready to pay, but as I go over to the cash point, nice lady offers me a ticket, so yeah, this is free of charge, so yeah, I haven't had to pay to park, which is great, but obviously, you know, it's just swings and roundabouts, it's all about doing nice deeds for each other. So yeah, we're here now, let's go and explore. So we've arrived at Hardwick Hall, and I'm already seeing a few interesting landmarks that we can hopefully get some shots on. The lighting's all over at the minute. I've got an ND filter of 16 on because I was way blown out, but now I'm sort of walking out of the sunlight, so I have no idea how it's gonna look in a few seconds, but from what I can see on the viewfinder, it looks all right. So yeah, I'm just walking up, and yeah, let's just enjoy ourselves today. A lot of a range of people. It was mainly elderly dog walkers, but I've seen some young people mucking about. So yeah, let me just flip it round to this big, you know, King Arthur castle that we can see here. Let's see what kind of shots we can get of this. Currently partway through the day, and we've got some footage. Hopefully it's come out all right. I'm not gonna lie, some of the shots I know were
probably a bit desaturated because I accidentally left the wrong settings on. But one of the slight drawbacks is, it always goes back to auto settings, which means every time I have to, you know, put the manual settings on again, and if I forget to do that, then obviously the shot doesn't end up looking exactly how I'd like it. But, you know, I've had an amazing time here so far. I've really enjoyed just going around and filming this area. I think it's my new favourite. Yeah, guys, I'm enjoying this so far. Hope you guys are too. Currently holding the camera with just my hand instead of GorillaPod, so there might be some extra shake. But yeah, it's just for, you know, convenience. But yeah, I'm going to head over, get a few more shots, and then that'll probably be it for now. But yeah, guys, speak to you when I do. So we have finished up there. I'm heading back to the car now. It's been an amazing experience. I'm absolutely starving. Quickly approaching the car, so probably not going to film the journey home because I just want to get home as quickly as I can so I can have some salmon on bagels and maybe an extra snack. Absolutely starving. And yeah, we'll just see where the day takes us from here. It's a little bit later in the day and all I've literally done since the last clip was, eat some salmon and just chill out. What I'm currently doing right now is just editing the video, this video that you're watching, up to a certain point. And then, we'll head out later to the gym with Wes. A considerable amount of time has passed since the last clip. I'm wearing this dressing gown, not because I'm going to bed, just because it's warm and comfortable. What I'm going to do right now is head downstairs and, you guessed it, enjoy that sip of coffee, because I'm pretty exhausted, to be honest. All that walking around today sort of run me ragged, so get a bit of caffeine in my system, and then head on over with Wes and do some chest, some bench, some tries, and all that other lovely stuff. Old habits die hard. Gonna go eat now, and then the next clip you see will be myself and Sir Wesley Owens in the car on the way to one gym. I mean, that was nasty, Wes. Getting the light. Oh my. How many was that? 20?
It was really tight.
Really? Look fine. How many reps did you do? Which, means you either didn't record any of it, you've just started.
Did you press record?
I didn't know. So Wes has a confession to make.
It's already here.
Yeah, I've just done my set, but Wes didn't record it. But, we'll go from there. Oh, I didn't get that, mate. Sorry.
I'm a bored man. I'm
Remember how you held me thin? Now you've got me reaching out. got me falling again. More times than I can get out.
Who's that money's head on?
He's a bodybuilder.
Fuad Abiyad.
Fuad Abiyad.
Are you sure you've not just spilt your breakfast?
No.
Alright, guys. Just got done. I'm done. Mr. Owens is done. The trip's done. How was it?
How was the last two exercises? Yeah, pretty good.
Well, just, that and the workout in general.
Yeah, the workout was really good. The last two exercises was just sort of.
Yeah, just sort of power movements at the start. I'm very happy with that. Went well again. Feel me. Had to rush my tricep skull crushers a little bit.
Had to rush my tricep
It's just an accessory though, isn't it? Anyway, guys, heading to the car now. And Wes has informed me we're going to Lidl. Gordon, and Wes, you said there was four things you needed from Lidl.
Well, your whole avocados.
Yeah.
Packet of mints. Some almond milk.
Yes, please. Is that for your bulk?
I'm a
pile of protein,
so I'll use almond milk.
Yeah. Nice and loud,
Wes. It's just almond milk.
Walnuts for myself. Yes, please. Yeah, guys, I've got what I needed. Just some walnuts, and you can't see them, but I've put some avocados in my pocket because I've got nowhere else to hold them. Yeah, that's all I need. Let's follow the main man. Bit of an e right now.
I love that. This is the only thing I like. Don't know what I like.
Right now. All I'm seeing here is refined sugar.
Maybe we'll get half a
pint.
Half a box of cereal.
Oh, well, if Larry Wheels does. After you, sir. So we got done at Lidl with Mr. Owens. And yeah. Well, I was gonna, but we've sort of left the store now, so we're in the darkness.
How thick is she?
So we've wrapped up with another gym session. Right, are you going to do anything with the rest of your day? Just eat a bit of food, I imagine.
I've had a protein shake throughout, and some sort. I'll be eating something.
Is it in excess of 3,000?
It will be, Jake.
That's what I need to do, but not when I'm getting called out with my gut, my distended gut. But yeah, so pretty much that'll do. We're going to wrap up. And as ever, guys, if you've enjoyed this video, just make sure to.